Los valores democráticos se deben reafirmar.
The Inter-American Democratic Charter declares that the peoples of the Americas have a right to democracy. It does not say that the peoples of the Americas except Cubans have a right to democracy. I commend the OAS members who stood by their principles and the Cuban people by supporting the recent declaration on human rights in Cuba on the floor of the Permanent Council.
Finalmente, el gobierno del presidente Kirchner.
The people of Cuba increasingly look to the OAS for help in defending their fundamental freedoms against the depredations of our hemisphere's only dictatorship. We deplore the crackdown of recent weeks against Cuban citizens seeking to act upon their basic human rights. We protest the harsh sentences that are being meted out to them.
OAS of ours is the appropriate forum to discuss the issue of Cuba. But if I may pick...
We must take concrete steps to keep freedom's hope strong among the people of our hemisphere. The citizens of the Americas expect to see results sooner, not later. They expect to see results from their democracies and from having market economies. We must not fail them. We must deliver.
No seguir este camino nos dejaría sin herramientas para prevenir la...
Propongo, señora Presidente, que se considere la posibilidad de que durante el año entrante, en Argentina, el país más afectado por la fuga de capitales, se realice una conferencia ministerial de cancilleres y ministros de Economía para examinar alternativas viables que permitan controlar mejor, a nivel hemisférico, los flujos de capital con fines especulativos y sus prácticas fraudulentas.
Estuviésemos exentos de culpa y pudiésemos señalar la paja en el ojo ajeno.